to the puck as we move into the final minute of this period. Frost to Pitlick for a shot, save, rebound, they score! Flyers stay after the rebound in front, and they tie it right back up at three. Pitlick doing a lot of the work, and the Flyers bounce right back. Jake Voracek was camped out in front, and they are able to get this game tied quickly.
I think Jake chose the right campsite. Was just getting the puck to the net. Pitlick was wide open when he took the shot, and Jake Voracek was getting hammered from behind while he was standing there. Cody Golubov was hammering him from behind. He just swung around and got it under Hoglund. Hoglund. Starts with an H, ends with a D. He's the goalie in red.